This is 2 seconds. Okay. Delay. Right, guys, my name is JD Cons. I'm doing this little video test. I'm gonna play Operation Swordbreaker. I'm almost done with the mission. And what the fuck? Where the hell did I go? Oh, yeah, absolutely. I've been playing a campaign. I have completed a campaign. I'm scratching my back at the same time. That's not good. That's not a good way to game. Damn. Okay, let's go. Shit, oh shit, there was a guy up there. Damn. I was like standing up here, I'm like, what the fuck? Why is me dying up there all the freaking time? Because there's so many people up there. I'm like, what? I've actually run up there once. As fast as I can. I don't know where my character is living. I'm in the ocean. I'm in my room now. Not in my living room where I'm usually playing. A big screen. I can show you the old video setup. Okay, I'm running up. Take out this target. That target over there. Run over here. Grab this gun. And spray. Actually, I'm gonna go down again. I think, what? Why don't you stand there? Out there, you're mostly exposed. Change! Oh, come on, don't try to get amnesia. And then I'm gonna play some amnesia with the gonna open a new channel too. Bam. I'm going for the guys with guns. You can actually shoot the guy in the car. That's a bad thing. Okay. And now I will continue doing light commentaries. And because I want to do the whole campaign of Battlefield with you guys on the new channel, or on the old one. And I'm thinking about what I'm going to call. What I'm going to call myself. I love chicken, so why not call me Chicken Man? Chicken Man with G. This is the scene where you see you're lying here and you can't do anything, and you see the helicopter just flying there trying to get away, and you get captured by the building. And I'm gonna think about saying goodbye, surprising you guys watch the episode with my let's play, and you guys can see, yeah, see uprising. Because I want to do it with you guys right now, because you guys will gotta see it yourself. So, see ya.
Alright, you claim you're knocked out after the earthquake. Yes, sir. Don't bother calling me, sir. It's not gonna matter. Because you're gonna torture me anyway. You don't work that way anymore. Now you're just going to the darkest corner of the room.
Right. How long were you unconscious? Your phone is sat when I came through. There's a broadcast. Were you out for 6 hours? 8? It's important. Try to focus on the question, please. I was still shaky as hell when I pulled myself out, so I don't know. It was dark.
Pulled yourself out? You were buried?
I did see something.
You just said it was dark and you were groggy.
You trying to get a rise out of me? We're just along for the ride, Sergeant Blackburn. You're driving. For now. If you say so. So it was dark and you were groggy. You saw something after the quake. What was it?
Now I'm gonna say goodbye to you guys, and I'm gonna say